I think Mumbai is a very foodie place. And it is more foodie than Pune. People are mistaken, Pune is very foodie.
Okay.
Manasa Vati, Mumbai is more foodie.
Foodie, okay.
Ella Karan ka enna theriyum? Pathare Prabhu is from Mumbai.
This is the biggest fish market in Maharashtra.
Okay.
There are top three fish markets, because it is one of many people. There are boats that go from Bombay to collect fish over
to
there.
Fish? Yeah. Oh!
आणि ते चायनीज फूड जे आम्ही खाल्लं त्यामध्ये सुद्धा पांढरा रस आणि तांबडा रस वाजून
खोबरं घातलेलं चायनीज फूड. Hello, hello, welcome to Khaane Mein Kya Hai. Today is a very special episode because the guest we have on the show is not only an icon of Marathi cinema, he's a director, he's an actor, and he is a TV producer. His name is Mahesh Kothare, and more importantly, he's my mama. We're going to eat with him and Nilima Ma'am, Nilima Kothare. With them also is the current superstar of Marathi cinema, their son, Adinath Kothare. We are going to eat some asli Pathare Prabhu food, and we'll ask all three of them ke khane mein kya hai. One, welcome to the show. Adinath has joined us. Mahesh Mama is here. And of course, Nilima Mami.
When there is food at the table, I automatically join. Stop block, man.
I know. Stop block. Actually, done a stop block and made you appear on camera. Yeah?
Absolutely.
But this is not a celebrity episode, I'm saying, because this is now becoming to a family episode. Yeah. This is all family. And
food is a celebrity.
The food is a celebrity.
And it is typical Pathare Prabhu family's food.
So Mahesh Mama, explain to me, when you say Pathare Prabhu
lunch,
what is there on the table today?
What is there? Everything is there that is Pathare Prabhu.
Including the crockery also.
Made by PP.
Chutneeche sarange.
Chutneeche sarange.
Shevandiche Khadkhadla.
Shevandiche Khadkhadla.
Olbiche kalvarn.
बटाट्याची भाजी या बटाट्याची भाजीला काय म्हणतो भाजी चरचरलेली आपण
बोलूया
वे इन द पाठारे प्रभू लँग्वेज शी सेड इट्स अ वेज डिश.
आता इकडे सुद्धा एक आहे आयटम, ते जर उघडलं अँड दिस इज द स्पेशालिटी ऑफ पठारे प्रभू, शिंगड्या.
शिंगड्या
आपण दिवाळी सोयीच्या शिंगड्या करतो.
करे किंवा दुधी
दुधी या आहेत खिमेचे. म्हणजे एक शपथ घेतले नॉनव्हेज शिवाय काय नसणार.
काय
नाऊ यू स्टार्ट इटिंग.
यस वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट इटिंग. तर यू
फायर इट विल.
आय एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विथ द शिंगडी ऑल्सो. ऑल हिट द शिंगड्या. शिंगड्या इज व्हॉट अदर पीपल कॉल करंजी, वी कॉल देम शिंगड्या. अँड दिस इज विथ खेमा इनसाइड. अँड ओ
गुड.
इट इज बेक शिंगडा.
इट्स बेक, नॉट फ्राईड. नॉट फ्राईड.
इट इज हेल्दी ऑल्सो.
Oh my goodness. But we'll call it healthy. Not only is the khima delicious, also the pastry on top of pastry is so light and flaky. Really nice. But Mama,
thank you.
What is your favorite Pathare Prabhu food?
I love gholis also.
Gholis, gholis, the fish.
Gholis has a lot, sir. जसं तुम्हाला प्रश्न होता, एक लोणचं पण प्रकार आहे. लोणचं म्हणजे आपलं लोणचं वेगळं असते.
करेक्ट.
परमांचं लोणचं वेगळं असते. सो गुळीच्याचं लोणचं, पिसाऱ्याचं लोणचं. पिसारा म्हणजे गुळीच्याचा जो पोर्शन. इट्स लाईक अ स्टेक, यु नो.
इट्स लाईक अ स्टेक.
इट्स लाईक अ स्टेक. अँड इट्स हॅविंग दॅट लिटल बिट ऑफ बोन्स इन इट. तो दॅट इज अ काट्याचा पिसारा आपण म्हणतो.
काटा, काटा, शिपाई. शिपाई बोलतो की ना.
शिवणीचं खडखडलं इज वन ऑफ माय फेवरेट.
आय एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विथ दिस
शेवंडीचं शेवंडीचं
खडखडलं
खडखडलं भाताबरोबर.
Why are you taking that portion?
I'm going to take both the portions. Topli also.
Actually, ha portion pan idri hai.
It's yeah.
Inta gada sakad hai to.
Oh. Ah, lovely. Pure. And on that here of the hall.
Adinath, nice by you.
Adi. Adi da English.
Chutney je sarange hai na. Kunal. Is an item. It is very unique to Pathare Prabhu. The way the chutney specially.
Hmm.
This chutney, I have this chutney keleli apan. Nilima ki.
Appad, appad manje.
This kothimbir ani mirchi. That's it.
It's just kothimbir and mirchi.
Kothimbir, mirchi ani chinsa.
So there is no lasun. Cobra in it. No,
cobra no, no cobra. All. No cobra.
Difference. Yeah. That there is no, everything doesn't contain cobra in it.
कोबरा नाही आहे आमच्या
मीलमध्ये. लिटल बिट ऑफ कोबरा इज वाटण्याचं कालवड.
दॅट टू द वाटण्याचं कालवड विच आय विल टेस्ट ऑफ इज लिटरली ओनली द कोकोनट मिल्क. यूज द कोकोनट इन
कोकोनट. वी यूज कोकोनट. नो नॉट ओनली मिल्क.
नॉट ओनली मिल्क.
नो
वाटण असतं.
वाटण वाटण.
ओके. आय थिंक वी हॅव टू डू मोर टू प्रमोट आर पथारे प्रभु फूड विच आय एम ट्राइंग टू डू एज मच एज आय कॅन.
या
हॅविंग सेड दॅट यू हॅव both of you all have traveled vastly through Maharashtra.
Yes.
Eating, shooting, and yeah. Every time you're on a shoot, especially for Marathi cinema, where you go to
appa Adinath yedo after ek mahina hota to.
I saw your episode. You did a whole
Copen
episode.
Copen
Diaries. Copen Diaries.
Amazing it was. Yeah. I've never seen Copen the way I saw it. Ani the most amazing thing I had. So now विसरलो मी त्या डिशचं. इट इज लाईक राईस नूडल्स असतात त्याला तिकडे काहीतरी म्हणतात.
शेवया. शेवया
आपण म्हणतो त्याला काहीतरी वेगळं म्हणतात. आणि इट इज मेड इन दॅट तिकडे लाकडाचं असं ते घे असतं
आणि
त्याला ते स्क्वीज करून खाली ते असे शेवया निघतात बाहेर.
आणि गोड
अँड हा कोकोनट मिल्क. गोड कोकोनट मिल्क.
गोड
जॅगरी इन्फ्यूज्ड कोकोनट मिल्क.
अँड दे ईट इट फॉर ब्रेकफास्ट.
आय हॅड द मोस्ट अमेझिंग एक्सपिरियन्स. That was the Kharne Beach Fish Market. It is the biggest fish market in Maharashtra. There are top three fish markets because it is one of the many people. There are boats that go from Bombay to collect fish over
to
there.
Fish? Yeah. Oh!
And tikade kasa hota? There is a huge beach. And the ships with the fish, they come, but they can't reach the shore because of the shallow sea. So they stop. Then the boats go from the beach over there. And it's a cinematic view. It's a complete, like, larger than life. All the boats go, collect the fish from the
bigger boats.
And they come towards the beach. And even then they can't reach the, because of the weight, they can't reach the shore. So they stop a few meters inside and the bullock carts go.
Really?
And the bullock carts go there and they offload the fish onto the bullock carts and they come on the beach, and on the beach is laid the biggest fish market in Maharashtra.
Right over there.
Right there.
So literally from the sea to the beach.
Yeah.
That fresh.
Yeah. It's like a symphony.
Yeah. And I think fish is a very big, it's a mainstay as far as our cuisine is concerned.
Yeah.
And a lot of, you know. So Ashwam, if I was to ask you your oldest memories about food, I know that when we were younger, when I was younger than you.
Are you really established that?
Yeah, we'll understand.
The relation.
Okay, so, this is my mama, Mahesh Mama, okay? This is mama, everybody knows. My mother, side of the family, and we all grew up pretty much in the same house, visiting the same house every evening. His Atya's house and my Aji's sister's house. And we spent a lot of time eating out, having fun, lot of memorable meals. So, and I've come and stayed at Maishma's house as a child in Boli.
Yeah.
Also
at Prabhadevi.
At Prabhadevi also. So, what are the food memories of Mumbai that you have?
I think Mumbai is a very foodie place. And it is more foodie than Pune. People are mistaken, Pune is very foodie.
Okay.
Manasavati, Mumbai is more foodie.
Foodie, okay.
Ella karan kya mai dega?
Pathare Prabhu is from Bombay.
It all comes back to the Pathare Prabhu. Okay, this is now the head of the Shevandiche Khadkhadla,
yeah.
The lobster, which is
close up by
which I am happily eating.
And me in the meantime, yeah, fish ta farsha padlela hai.
Asad khana paya tu fish. But you know, I have to confess, my mom, is that while we grew up in a fairly sort of Mumbai-based family.
Yeah.
It is only when I started as a young boy traveling with you, your mother and father,
yeah,
Nilima Ma'am was not even there.
Yeah.
So he was not even an idea. And we went to Kolhapur, and I tasted Kolhapuri food for the first time.
Lovely.
You have any memories? Nice and memories.
Beautiful. Any story? जे हॉटेल ओपन म्हणून एक हॉटेल आहे त्या ओपन मध्ये त्यांची पब्लिसिटी करतोय आपण कणकणे बेट
ओके
बट दॅट प्लेस गिव्स ऑथेंटिक कोल्हापुरी फूड आणि तुला माहिती आहे तिकडचा पांढरा रस्सा इज आउट ऑफ दिस वर्ल्ड म्हणजे आपण इथे पांढरा रस्सा नावाखाली जो पांढरा रस्सा खातो पितो इज नॉट द पांढरा रस्सा वॉज विच इज मेड ऑथेंटिकली
त्याच्यामध्ये
एक त्याच्यामध्ये स्टॉक असतो मुख्य म्हणजे मटणाचा स्टॉक असतो आणि त्या स्टॉकमुळे त्याला एक वेगळाच फ्लेवर येतो आणि आय डोंट नो द रेसिपी बट हाउ दे मेक इट पण तो पांढरा असतो आणि टेस्ट ब्रिलियंट आणि त्याच्यावर तांबडा रस पण आणि तिकडचं कोल्हापूरचं सुकं मटण म्हणजे त्याला मटण फ्राय म्हणतात ते
त्या मटणाचं लोणचं पण बनवतात ते
मटणाचं लोणचं पण बनवतात दो आयटम्स आर आउट ऑफ दिस वर्ल्ड
आउट ऑफ दिस वर्ल्ड बट यू हॅव एनी मेमरीज ऑफ अस ट्रॅव्हलिंग कोल्हापूर
मला आठवते आपण कोल्हापूरला गेलेलो असताना म्हणजे एस्पेशली फूडच्या बाबतीमध्ये कुणाल तर त्यापासून खाजाडत होता
वजन तेव्हाच वाढायला
आणि आम्ही याला त्याला चायनीज खायची इच्छा झाली तर इमेजिन कोल्हापुरात चायनीज माय फादर हॅड अ व्हेरी गुड सेन्स ऑफ ह्युमर तर कुणालनी डॅडीने विचारलं अंबर मामा म्हणजे तो माझ्या वडिलांना आपण मामाच बोलायचा अंबर मामा इथे चायनीज फूड मिळेल का आपल्याला आहेत ना इकडे कोण आहेत वांगचुंग पवार पण शोधून काढलं आपण
शोधून काढलं चायनीज फूड
आणि त्या चायनीज फूड जे आम्ही खाल्लं त्याला सुद्धा पांढरा रस्सा आणि तांबडा रस्सा वाजून
खोबरं घातलेलं चायनीज फूड बट यू मस्ट बी हॅव्हिंग लॉट्स ऑफ सच food related stories even when you are say if I was to ask you out of all the sort of actors and the actresses that you've worked with is there anybody who stands out as an excellent cook kai banavtat you know
I have done a lot of Gujarati films also
okay
so we were shooting for a long time in Lucky Studios that is near Halol
okay
te nadiyad varanta studio hai and that studio is you have to go and stay there. All actors stay there.
Like Ramoji. Like
Ramoji. Of course, not as posh as Ramoji, but good rooms, decent rooms. And but once you are in Gujarat, everything becomes vegetarian.
True. True.
And you have no option but to eat vegetarian food. And you are there for 25 days. And 25 days eating vegetarian food gets you on your nerves.
So,
I love it. स्टार्ट फॉर नॉनव्हेज काहीतरी खायला पाहिजे तर आम्ही एकदा तिकडून असे गेलो होतो तिकडे पावगडची देवी आहे संध्याकाळच्या प्रारी आम्ही म्हणलं चलो पावगड जाते आता शूटिंग नाही आहे गाडीमध्ये पावगडजवळ गेलो आम्ही आणि ते लाईट काळोख झाल्यामुळे आम्हाला परत यावं लागलं आणि इट हॅज बिकम डार्क सो दॅट इट्स अ घाट सो आणि यू डोंट बिलीव्ह रॅबिट्स ससे असे पळत होते ढुडूम 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 आणि दाट दाट दोन ससे गाडीखाली आले आम्ही काय केलं असेल मी सांगा गाडी थांबव
घेऊन
डिक्यू गट दोन सच्या गाडीत टाकले
आणि वी केम टू द स्टुडिओ आणि आम्ही ज्या कुकला लागला बाबा तू बनवे आणि त्यांनी जे
बनवलं
त्यांच्या टिपिकल गुजराती स्टाईलनी मी गुजराती इफ दे रिअली मेक नॉनव्हेज मी सिरियसली
इट बी व्हेरी गुड बट यु नो यू बीन लकी राईट फ्रॉम युअर चाइल्डहूड दॅट यू हॅड पेरेंट्स हू वर इन्वॉल्व्ड इन सच एक्साइटिंग थिंग्स अनलाईक अदर पीपल्स पेरेंट्स यू नो लाइफ इज एक्साइटिंग ट्रॅव्हल देअर सो मच ट्रॅव्हल इन्वॉल्व्ड डिड इट सॉर्ट ऑफ excite you to eat food beyond home food
I have become a foodie because of that
because of that
yeah
because of the because yeah. of travel
and I have noticed that whenever I travel jithe kude mi jato I was shooting for 83 in UK
correct absolutely
so my favorite thing to do would go on trip advisor and check which restaurant has got the highest reviews
in the area that you
in
are
that
in
area yeah. and the maximum number of reviews go there and have the most had dish
yeah
and sample it
yeah
that used to be my favorite thing so sir I was once I had gone for a film festival in Germany to Stuttgart
okay
and I had a day off so I went to the I've checked with the oldest town in Germany I got a thing for history somehow I love exploring to be the Heidelberg Nazi is a beautiful city
yes, yes.
beautiful village town I went there and it's that town dates back to I think 500 AD or something I went there and I was looking for restaurants but just casually clicked which is the oldest restaurant in
Heidelberg
ani ek restaurant sir nawala it is there since 1760s
my god
as I went I found kudri atmare se khup chatte hota restaurant it was by all wooden structures and atmare all
nice
all portraits paintings from world war 1 pasun se sagale goshti tikade hotya artifacts and everything kept and then the food obviously was brilliant I love the european cuisine
yeah, correct
so I had the food and I was seeing all the paintings and everything I asked him what is the most prized possession that you have here so he took me to the corner of that restaurant and there was a portrait of Mark Twain signed by Mark Twain
wow
and I was like wow so Mark Twain was sitting here
in that same place that he was sitting
yeah
it's great to be a part of history
amazing like that, I love history
vatavar dev
vatavar vatavar tu koi me bas
trust me if you people like green curry thai green curry this is the mother of the thai green curry there is no water the carbon circle kai nahi
take rice
But you know choti kolmbi aste always jaasti taste
yeah
always fully agree with you
and the best part about our whatever food this kalwan kiwa
goda atla
kolmbi cha is not the best taste is the next day
yeah
that's the thing
yeah
I think it marinates in that
all meats you know even if we will like go and vindalu the next day
like
you know damsak next day it is better on curry next day
yeah very true
oh
this and being a speciality of Pathare Prabhu cuisine mein hai khadkhadla japani stuff ye shevandi jaya tha ye tula mahiti hai ka crab to vegal lagte mi eta apan chimuri cha mhanto chimuri cha khadkhadla vegal lagte kiwa kolmi cha khadkhadla ankin vegal lagte किंवा नुसतं बटाट्याचं खडखडलं पण करतं आपण निलिमा करते व्हेजिटेरियन
गुरुवारी
व्हेजिटेरियन असतं
बटाट्याचं खडखडलं पाहिजे इट इज लिटरली लाईक द भुजना ऑल्सो विच इज इट इज अ सॉर्ट ऑफ सोल फूड फॉर मोस्ट पाटार प्रभूज कोळंबीचं करतात सरंग्याचं करतो आपण गोळीच्याचं करतो बटाट्याचं वालाचं अंड्याचं आणि त्या दिवशी बघितलं कुठेतरी ऑमलेटचं भुजणं करत होतं मी ऑमलेट कापून भुजण्यात घालत होतो
कुणाल आपण जेव्हा रेस्टॉरंट काढू
हा
तेव्हा नावं थोडी ट्विक करूया भुजणं आणि पीपल गेट स्केअर्ड भुजणं मटणाचं गोड अरे ते गोड गोड नसते
भुजणं ऍक्च्युली साऊंड लाईक द नेम ऑफ अ महेश कोठारे फिल्म
पण खडखडलं सुद्धा पाच अक्षरी आहे
खडखडलं पाच
खडखडलं
ओके करेक्ट आणि बाकी काय पाच अक्षरे सगळे तुझ्या पिक्चरचे नाव
पिक्चरची नाव आहे तर बाहेर आय
डोंट नो दॅट
मला लोक विचारतात तुझं पिक्चरचे नाव पाच अक्षरीचं रहस्य काय
म्हणजे
तुम्ही असा प्रश्न विचारावा
म्हणून Anyway, I have had a great time. Mala khub dyusani, I'm getting a little emotional about this because mala khub dyusani gharcha jevan, if I can yes. call it that. Khayala milalela
hai. See this? This is the head of the lobster.
Ata ya lobster ja head chya thoda kamhi sangto. Hey, Nilima ni evada mota head thevlela hai. Karan je amcha kade ek ashi system hoti ka bayka nehmi bijana head khayacha. उशाना टोपल्या बिपल्या
टोपल्या म्हणजे द टेल्स आहेत ते सगळे पुरुष खातात
आणि गळा असायचा म्हणजे गळा म्हणजे हा जो पोर्शन आहे हा हा जो पोर्शन आहे इथे असा कट करावा इथे कट करून ते वेगळं असायचं आणि मग तोंड फक्त बायका बिचाऱ्या खायच्या
अरे अरे
पण ते निलिमाने ट्रॅडिशन तीच ठेवलेली तोंड बायका खाणार पण ते तोंड म्हणजे एवढं
मोठं गळ्यासारखं कापलंय
आणि ह्याला एक स्टाईल आहे उघड्याची माहिती तू टर्निंग अराउंड अँड देन यू प्रेस And then, now it's done. Now see, now it opens up like this.
Mm.
And this is the meat.
And then they are also hungry.
They are also hungry. I know.
So sorry, yeah. Guys.
But it's another thing that I'm so proud of, and I say it on every show of mine, where there is crab.
Yeah.
Is that most people need to use two hands to eat crab.
Yeah. yeah.
But because we've been eating crab since we've been
childhood,
you know exactly how to eat it.
And it's with a one bite, the whole thing opens.
The whole thing of what?
That's a trick.
Yeah, there's a trick to it. Yeah. Like this trick for opening the head of a lobster. Anyway, Mahesh Baba, Nilima Ma'am, and Adinath, as I was saying, this is a slightly emotional moment for me because I have not been because I now there is nobody in the after my mother passed away it's a little difficult to get gharcha parvi jevan and it's been just like overwhelmingly wonderful
always welcome here
I know we've been planning this for a very long time
aaj
yoga la barabar but thank you so much it's been such a pleasure
and I want to thank the Off the record, the entire crew, you people have been so nice and helpful.
Yeah.
And patient.
And hungry.
And you enjoy the meal. The same meal you love
again. No, Nilima?
Yeah, of course.
I didn't overcome it.
No, not at all. I asked him yesterday only.
How many people are coming? I forgot to tell you about the vegetarian, but there is vegetarian, then vegetarian, there is...
Yeah. Roast. Didn't make it hot.
Kalun apple cannot come without
prawns. We put roast.
You try that also.
This was our episode with the Kothares. If you like the episode, please write to us. Share. Or aate rahiye, khate rahiye. Or poochte rahiye, khane mein kya hai. Yes, Adinath was saying something. Bolo. It still rolls, no?
Abhi subscribe karne ki zarurat nahi hai. Already subscribed.
Oversubscribed. This is what I like. Mahesh Baba, uthun nighala pad. Gela.
Haath dhuwa
le. God bless.